all you gotta do.
When yeah, my husband, who's a dickhead who can't even bring me to the fucking interview train to go to, yet he keeps telling me all the time I need to get a fucking job. So I'm trying to get a fucking job, and he won't even help me get up there. Everything's a clusterfuck. My sister ends up coming down about 2 hours late.
Want to go to the bank show? Big tank show. Okay, I want to go to it. They actually used to have a big flea market up on 7 on Labor Day. They didn't. They had it today, and I drove by, and they had a big troller sitting in there. So I called up Jim. He didn't call me back. Maybe he didn't get the message.
When did you call him?
An hour and a half ago.
I just emailed him. He's
probably out working on his cars or something. So when are you going to get your car back?
I don't know if I am, because it might end up costing too much money, and now he's giving me a hard time, Billy, about the car, because they're doing me a favor trying to fix it, and he's, like, yelling and screaming with them, saying, like, you know, they don't fix it right, and he wants to itemize the bill, and I just want to get drunk.
I had more time yesterday. Not about hours in the day. Had just enough time to go home, do a few things, and go pick up Jim. How much is this going to cost to get this car out?
Well, that's the thing. They told me originally like $200. And then when I looked at the brakes, the cylinder was bad on it, so I had to get that replaced. And she said it would be about like $40 or $50 to get the part. When they went to get the part, it was the wrong one, because then they discovered that my brakes were up to the ABS system. So they said that would be like
$400. That's just the brakes.
Yeah.
What about the overheating?
I would just drive with it like that for now. Like I've been doing. that bad as long as I put the fluids in and as long as it's not that hot out.
That I would handle. I am booked tomorrow.
Yeah, I know. And he already said he would bring me up, so I can't. I really don't want you to because it just stressed me out.
Davis Street is not that long. I mean, I know where it is. We're like...
And she said to take the 55 Tipsy exit. And then the...
I don't know what exit, all I know is you go up Route 9, and then it comes in like sort of like this weird two-lane highway for about 3 minutes.
And so it goes around like a thing?
Yeah.
Raymond Avenue?
Yeah, it's right off Raymond Avenue, actually, exactly where it's at.
Hopefully we'll find out where all the issues and he won't get all stressed out and stress me out.
Yeah, you're right up to it. Raymond Avenue is a lot longer. Davis is off of Raymond Avenue. Raymond Avenue is like... kind of almost sort of runs sort of the length of the of the outskirts of part of the city, because Raymond Avenue is kind of long. And then on top of that, it's... sounds like Christmas bells on Christmas.
Some of the tops.
Come on, grab me a tea real quick. Unsweet tea, no lemon. 13.01, that's it. Yeah. That's not large, that's small. I'll take it. No lemon.
You're gonna stress me out now,
Oh, it's alright.